قلك
نجنجة
نجنجة.
Good morning, guys. Good afternoon. Good evening, depending where you're watching me from. It's Mom Ellie here with another video. Yeah, if it's your first time coming across this channel, please subscribe, comment, share, and I'll give the video a like. Yeah, so in today's video, I've been craving for nyama choma, and in this family they have no option but to eat what I'm craving, because I don't have that energy to cook 2 meals at a time. Yeah, so we are going to make some nyama choma, and this is how I do it. This is garlic and ginger, and then I add some oil. Yeah, and this recipe, I didn't want to have a lot of spices because of heartburn. Of late I've been having a lot of heartburn, so I didn't want to have a lot of spices, only garlic, ginger, salt, and lemon. So guys, this is how. If you want a good nyama choma, by the way, ni yenye umejichomea mwenyewe, and also it's affordable, because nyama kama hii ungenunua kwa choma joint, it could cost you $1,200 or more, but this one tumenunua only $450, and we will choma it, and we will be satisfied. The family will be satisfied. So mimi ndio huyo nina just trying to massage the meat, at least hizo spices zingeingie ndani, the salt and the ginger and the garlic. Yeah. Guys, nyama ili slap kwanza, the lemon, it was very yani, ili make the meat to be tender, and yani ilifanya the meat to be juicy, not dry. Yani ili slap. Eh, you can try this recipe, by the way. By the way, tulitumia makaa. We used charcoal, not oven. And vile ilitokea, it was good, I'm telling you. I wish you guys you were here and tasted this meat. It was wow. So guys, let's watch the video till the end as we continue learning this recipe.